Arvene by the Sea is a community designed in partnership with the City of New York to take sea level rise and hurricanes into account. When resident Daria Minetti and her husband heard Sandy was on the way,
we went to bed and slept through it, woke up the next day, looked out and said, wow, you know, this is great. A few shingles off the roof, some siding. And then we went up to the fourth level and we looked out at the boardwalk. It was gone. It was totally destroyed.
The boardwalk did what it was supposed to do, which was to absorb the energy of the surge.
The development's stormproof design includes everything double-nailed, special hurricane windows, planks, and shingles, raised foundations, as well as raising the entire community, and a barrier of dunes and vegetation between the community and the ocean.
Nothing is guaranteed in life, but I think you can certainly continue to build and survive and do well.
Largely untouched, this new community had obviously done everything right for this storm. What about the next?
I made a joke to my husband. I said, well, we can just go up to the fourth level. We'll keep a dinghy up there and we'll just row away if it gets that high.